Here goes Ralph. Water temperature is 68. So, needless to say, we don't want to fall in. The current's picked up pretty good too, so he's going against it right now. At least that way on the way back, you can kind of coast. The wind's also picked up, but it's still a beautiful day. Away he goes. Or even try to school you. Oh, no. Yeah, see, he's not even paddling. Look how fast he's going. We've got to find a and it's a blast to go against it. It's so good for a shoulder workout. Yeah, the bird agrees. Would never leave us alone. In the darkness, you must come out. Sun hitting the water, but it's really pretty. This guy was kind enough to slow down, not waking. I was out earlier and somebody waked me pretty bad. Of course, I yelled at him. And of course, these are the wakes that we're discussing, and the reason we're anchored here is because we're in a no-wake zone. Unfortunately, you can't see Ralph, but he's fixing to get it on both sides. He's behind that big boat trying to anchor, so we'll see what happens.